Actually, when the two genes are present on a pair of chromosomes, only it is possible in autosomes. So, like autosomes, they are behaving, you know. That is why XY linked genes are called as pseudo-autosomal genes. Okay? Right. Next, let us see X-linked inheritance. X-linked inheritance. X-linked inheritance. Sir, what is X-linked inheritance? The inheritance of a character decided by a gene. That gene present on the X chromosome is called as X-linked inheritance. Same thing. The inheritance of a character which is decided by a gene and that is located on the X chromosome is called as X-linked inheritance. Sir, here we have two patterns of inheritance. How many types of inheritance we have? Two patterns. One pattern, pattern of inheritance is same in the male and female. So chromosomes goes to the progeny in two forms. Means in one form, the inheritance of the characters is same in the males and females. Means that is caused by autosomes. Because autosomes movement from parents to the progeny is same. Autosomes equally distributed to male and female. But sometimes some of the genes are only transmitted to the males, some of the genes are transmitted to the females. Why? Because allosomes. So allosomes transmission is not same. Allosomes transmission is not same. Why? Because males gets Y chromosome, female gets X chromosome. So here the pattern of inheritance is same in the autosomes, but pattern of inheritance is different in the sex chromosomes. Because sex chromosomes are not equally distributed to males and females. That is X-linked inheritance. And if the disorders are caused by the mutations occurs in the genes and they present on the X chromosome are called as X-linked disorders. They are called as X-linked disorders. Let us see X-linked recessive characters. Let us see X-linked recessive character. Okay, so what is X-linked recessive characters? Sir, here if a gene undergoes mutation process and it causes genetic disorder, and it means a genetic disorder caused due to the mutations in the gene and that present on the X chromosome. So that disorder, that character is called as X-linked recessive character. Why I am using recessive? It is due to the recessive allele. It is due to what? Recessive allele. So X-linked recessive character. Generally, X-linked characters are showing inheritance differently among male and females. Because what are the X-linked genes? They present on only X chromosome. They are absent on the Y chromosome. Means the genes which are present on the X chromosome, they are absent on the Y chromosome. So here, the pattern of inheritance of characters, the pattern of inheritance of X-linked recessive characters is as sex determination, isn't it? How the sex determination takes place? In the same way, the linked characters, sex-linked characters will be inherited. Okay, when female is sending two X chromosomes to the offspring, then the genes present on the X chromosomes will go to the both the individuals. But if the genes are present on only Y chromosome, they will go to the male only. Let us see what are the characters of X-linked disorders. characters of X-linked recessive characters. X-linked recessive diseases or disorders. Okay, now. So here, first thing. See here, females send X chromosome to the, two X chromosomes to the males and females. Okay, so female is a homogametic individual. It produces two same types of gametes. And for example, if they have two X, one X to the male and one X to the female, equally distributes. But here, male or father send X chromosome to the daughter. Father send X chromosome to the daughter and Y chromosome to the son. Okay, means if father has affected gene, he only transfer to the daughter, not the son. Because these are X-linked characters. The disordered gene is present on X chromosome X. And the affected father will send X chromosome to whom? Only daughter. Okay, because the father's Y chromosome will go to the son. That is the first point. Means all the affected sons gets X chromosome from the mother, not from the father. If you take affected females, they receive affected genes from mother and father, because father send X chromosome to the baby or daughter. If that is second point, if you take mother is homozygous affected, what is the meaning of homozygous affected? If both the alleles are recessive, then mother is homozygous affected. When homozygous mother is present, that homozygous mother produces, all the sons are affected. Okay, next. Generally, if homozygous affected daughter is there, her father is affected, mother is either carrier or affected. Okay, so these are the characters. Generally, when we look at the example, you will get understand. Okay, so this is characters of X-linked recessive disorders. Okay, now. So here, we have three different types of examples here. One is color blindness. Recessive disorder is caused due to the recessive alleles. So color blindness is X-linked recessive character, X-linked recessive disorder, in which generally in the eyes there are two types of cone cells are there, which are responsible for the red and green.